Richard? Are you there? Sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Locked.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Liliane. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Liliane, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said?
Don't you... What about... What we...
There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness? The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Thank you.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here.
So, that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Rekovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just... need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he... deserved it. Of the score now.
Uncle Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drying me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside it.
No! I didn't mean to... Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels... cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
King, damn it! Thought I could protect her. Idiot! What would you think of me? I failed you. I failed us. It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Look who finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise! You know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on! Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What?
What? You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. It was like a father to me. Fucking bastard! Who could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas...
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas... I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, but you... No! Let me out! Let me out!
Let me in! cancer has spread far enough. Time to cut it out.